From indoor decor to fire pits and fountains, the Omaha Home Show is kicking off today at the CenturyLink Center. Brandon Scott is there with a preview inside. Good morning, Brandon.
Hey there, Lena. Good morning. How do you like my living room? Pretty nice, huh? Check out this guy. Little Texas meets Nebraska right here with our Longhorn. We are at the Home Show. We're talking about interior design, and Lindy is with me this morning. Lindy, good morning.
Good morning.
Let's talk about interior design. What do you all have cooking here at the Home Show for interiors?
Well, we're excited to be here this year. We're here to show guests that we are a retail showroom. We brought a lot of things from our showroom for them to see and experience, and we're showing some of the new trends and some of the exciting things and accessories. That was kind of our focus this year, so we're excited to be here.
What are some of these trends? You know, back in 2001, everyone had that red accent wall. What are we doing now?
Sure, we're seeing a lot of people go with a more neutral gray for their neutral tone in their homes, whether it be in field tiles, in flooring, or paint colors. Lots of taupe colors that way. A couple years ago, it was more the brown, more the warm tones, but now we're seeing the fresher, cleaner, crisper look with the grays. With metals, it was a lot of silvers. Now brass is back. It's having a total moment.
Brass is back.
And that helps with the gray to warm it up. Especially in a larger home, it can look a little cavernous and a little cold. So it's great to mix in some of the brown, mix in some of the warmer tones of the brass and the metals, just to give it a little character and a little warmth.
So if somebody wants to design their home in a way that is as timeless as possible, what is your one tip for them?
Sure. Well, we recommend, of course, working with a designer to help you choose things that are going to function well for your lifestyle. So not only will these things be beautiful, but it'll also work with your lifestyle, whether you have children or pets or whatever it is that you do. And if you invest in really neutral, timeless pieces for your large furnishings, like a sofa or a credenza or something like that, and then come in with more trendy accents like throw pillows or artwork or accessories, that's a great way to have a timeless design.
And real quickly, plug your store. What's the name?
Yes, Interiors Joan and Associates. We're on 132nd and Dodge, and we'd love to have you come in and help you.
All right, Lindy, thank you so much. So, Lena, there you go. If you're looking for some redecorating ideas, this is the place to be. I like this guy. I don't know. My taste is a little Western sometimes, and I think this would be a nice addition to my living room. I don't know about you. Maybe you would like something like this.
Yeah, a little softer. I don't know. That might scare me. Thank you, Brandon.